Hey guys, so this is part 2 of the 4th episode of season 10. It's called Knock Knock. I'm on minute 25.09 seconds, starting now.
What if something has got into the wood? Into the laths, behind the plaster, into the very fabric of the house?
Don't. Not a bug. Oh, I hate it. No.
I was explaining something quite different. You're like a gaseous creature, a microcephalic. Did you see it move through the wood? Interacting at a cellular
what
level.
The hell?
This must be alien. Gotta be alien. What are you doing here? On your holidays? Harry, get a matchbox.
A matchbox?
Pull that shit off. Don't let it get away!
What do you mean, alien?
Oh, little run!
Doctor.
Oh, we can come fast. Come on, what's that box?
Doctor.
Oh, no. Oh no, I'm not seeing this. No, I'm not seeing this. Oh my god, no, 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 no. I hate bugs. Oh my god, oh my god. They look like spiders from far away. No. No way! No way! No way! Oh god. Oh my god. No way. Don't. It's wood.
Look like insects, but you're saying they can shut doors, trap us.
They're not just in the wood. They're becoming the wood itself. Total infestation. Infestation of the dryads.
You're talking like you've seen things like this before.
No, I said.
But you said they were alien.
Well, they could be native to this planet, but I've never seen them before. Have you?
That's what they're called. Dryads.
Well, that's what they're called. Yes.
You've gone crazy.
Well, I can't just call them lice, can I?
Oh my god. The tower is not made of wood. Who was there?
Maybe it belonged to a family that used to live there.
Oh, there's six boxes.
Tenancy agreement? Same as ours. Six signatures. Jay Christie, Lenny Wynn, Jonathan Frost.
What's the date?
1997. Sarah Tiller, Mark Hopeful, and Carl Richards.
In memory. Relax. 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 Attack. Infestation.
Breathe. Of course.
Christie.
The creepy landlord.
Frost, Tiller, Hawthorne, Richards. Fine young men and women. As were all the others. Where are they?
In the house. What? Where? We haven't seen them.
He means they're in the house.
Inside. Yeah.
I don't think I haven't considered the consequences, Doctor. So why do it? My daughter was dying. What are you talking about? Nothing could be done. Until these creatures saved her.
That's the daughter.
We'd do anything to protect them. Your daughter, she's here. She's in the house, isn't she? Indeed. And she must survive. Well, we have to get out. Oh, come here.
What the hell? What the hell? No, why?
God rest his soul. Bill, is Bill all right? I'd be more concerned for yourself, Doctor. Your advanced age means you have less energy, less matter. But they will take what they can get. The insects are keeping your daughter alive. How does that work? Come on, call these off. Maybe I could help. I'm a doctor.
Oh, that's so creepy.
I haven't had visitors in such a long time. My name is Eliza.
I'm Bill. This is Sheree.
Hey!
That's so creepy. That's so creepy!
I'm pleased to meet you.
That's extra creepy.
Okay. Secondly, he's not wood.
just like us.
His? Yes.
So if he's her father, she was preserved 70 years ago.
No flies in you, Brill. And no bugs in you.
I do not understand.
I forget, you see, your human lifespan, it's not long, is it?
Do not let them trouble you. What do you remember of the past, Eliza?
My father, he knows what specs.
Yes, the lice preserve the appearance and the voice, but not so much the memories. He's not your father, am I right?
No.
I'm going to pause here just a minute. I'm on minute 35, 40 seconds, starting now.
Sent out of the house by the doctors who are failing to save his mother.
His mother?
What?
Eliza, he's your son.
Oh.
Your loving son.
Little boy, this has to end.
No,
We mustn't end. We have to destroy them.
It's our time. No, I don't want to. No.
I hate bugs.
Yes, your friend. She's restoring them.
Oh, nice. Thanks. Thank God. You didn't die. What about their stuff? Y'all didn't have much. Oh my god, what is Naruto doing?
Oh, here he comes.
You mean cheerful? I'm against cheerful.
You told me you went on a little adventure. You see?
I see what?
Well, you don't have to go to outer space to find monsters. There's plenty of things want to kill you right here on Earth.
What's that?
Ooh. Actually, I'm not that hungry.
Okay, you can take the rest of the night off. Go on, go and do whatever it is you do.
I think...
So what do you do? No, never tell me that.
Yeah, I just want to have a look at this. Our friend inside's been a little restive lately.
Our friend.
I can sort that out.
No, it's all right, don't worry.
Good night, Nardo.
Right. Good night, son.
I think Nardo is going to turn on the doctor. It is him that is inside. Maybe it's the two of them.
Hey! Do you want dinner? Go back. Look. I know you use it all. But I'm stuck here too, you know? We're both prisoners. So what do you say? Dinner? And I've got a new story for you too. There's a haunted house and woodlice from space. And lots of young people get eaten.
Oh my god.
Is it coming in?
Oh my god. Oh, bye!
My name's Jason Chasm. Forge, crew of 40.
Hello?
Four survivors. One distress call. They were killed by...
Oh, Nardo is coming!
There's 36 corpses walking about this station.
What the hell? Zombie space thingies?
One option.
None of us have more than 3,000 breaths left.
Let's stop wasting.
Oh my god. Bill, come on. Okay, let's talk about it for a minute. This episode was creepy, yet not very... I don't know, I didn't like it very much because it had lots of bugs, but the story didn't move much forward, and the relationship with Bill didn't move as much as the last episode. I'm very intrigued about the vault and what's inside it. I think it's the two of them. I think so. Maybe not. Maybe just the old one. I don't know. I hope the next episode it's better. It has space zombies in it. I don't know. But yeah, let's hope the next one is better. I see you next week. Bye bye. Before I forget, let me just say thank you to Dave F. He's been helping me so much with giving me access to the episodes, and he is the reason why I can watch Doctor Who right now. So thank you so much, Dave. Bye.